Diagnosis of prostate cancer is initiated after a screening flag has gone off. The screening that we do for prostate cancer are through a PSA test and a rectal exam. These two components will detect up to and over 90% of patients at an early stage of prostate cancer. Once screening has set off this flag, we do a transrectal biopsy of the prostate, which is usually done with an ultrasound. And that's gone through pathology, and that gives us a diagnosis.